So here we are, Saturday morning, and the two M's are showing the way on how to be done on brickwork. So Mem's done a bit of bricklaying, I've been labouring, and we've started to do the brickwork for the doggy house. So aye, eat your hat, Lee and Toon. We haven't got anyone in, we're having a go ourselves. Aye, not easy though, I bloody tell you. Getting the levels. In the shack, there is Minnie, there is Bread. And why have they come in here? Because they keep looking up at that. But unfortunately, I'm trying to tell them in doggy talk, woof 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 woof, that they're not ripe, they'll have to wait a few days. So they are a bit warm, they've had a couple of hours siesta. In comes Butter as well into the shade, bit cooler for them in here, bit of concrete to lie on. We're just taking a little break from laying bricks. So, alright. Medical done for me driving license next week. So, we'll have to get that sorted. This time, not 2 years, 5 years. Seems strange over here, but looking at the death rates and that, and accidents in Thailand, it's not surprising that they make you do your driving license every 5 years. You know, in the UK you pass your test, and provided you haven't got any major medical problems, like, you've got it till you're 70. So, onwards and upwards. There's Butter gone under the pickup. Old Minnie's laid down here. Likes to be near Papa. Don't you? Aye. She does like to sleep. Bread, he'll have gone to the front of the house, up on the patio, veranda, whatever you want to call it. Nice day, like. Not a bloody cloud in the sky. 19th of January, 1:45 in the afternoon. And here we are. Here's a load of men in, clearing the pool out. So we've told them they can have the bloody fish. So let's go down and see what they've got. Rather them than me, there's bloody leeches and all sorts of stuff. But it gets the pool cleaned out, that's the... Certainly bloody go down in it. So here's all the water lilies. Oh, they're all coming. Fella over there, he's collecting lotus flower.
I might take some of them to eat it.
What, to eat?
Yeah, you can eat it.
Right. Has he got any fish?
Yeah, he's in there.
Oh, there's another one. Look. Yeah. There. What's that, tilapia?
Bass.
Oh, is that a snake head?
No, it's not.
No. So what they've done, they've sectioned that bit off and they're cleaning this out.
Then there was me mourning on about muddy pools. Now we've got one.
I was wondering how we were going to get it bloody cleared out. There's some lads up there having their food. They're obviously dragging their net around with them. I would think it's nice and cool in there. Quite warm today, I think about 33, 34 again. Never a great lot of fluctuation in daytime temperatures. Oh, he's got his... He's got an older one there in his bloody hand. So he stood up there, so we're not far up, hello. Unless it's a bit of a dip in it. No, he stood up. So, another 4 foot and then you hit the bottom. That's another thing that I have a stem, these lotus flower stems and the flower itself. Quite a big root system on them. Oh, that's a big one. Let's go and investigate. Catfish or snakehead. I don't know. Quite a good size. Yeah.
Yes.
Up on top. And the boss of the water company in the hat there, he's supervising it. So, what he's going to pay these poor buggers, that God knows. He came to the gate this morning chatting with them with our monthly water bill, which was 100 baht. So, about £2.20 for a month's supply of water, twice a day watering all this lot up there, showers, water, not for drinking, for washing up. So I don't think that's too bad. It's a bit cheaper than Northumbrian Water Authority, I tell you.